ไปน้ำตกขวานะครับ
Hello everyone, welcome to my new channel with Snapbook Vlogs all together. This is Jantathens Waterfall in Thailand. Jantathens Waterfall is a beautiful waterfall located in Chonburi Province, Bang Pra Sub-District and Siracha District. It is fine.Tired world to fall, but the first tire is the most beautiful. It is especially beautiful during the rainy season when there is a lot of water. The surrounding area is full of forests because it is in the village sanctuary andis the headwater forest of Bang Pra Reservoir. Importantly, it is the last forest area in Chonburi that still maintains its completeness and biodiversity for us to see. Jantathen Waterfall, a tourist attractionIn Chonburi, Siracha District, in the rainy seasons, escape the sea and come soak in the cool water in the middle of nature near Bangkok, Thailand. The rainy season has arrived. It is time to go to a waterfall. Did you know that Chonburi?A province near Bangkok has a beautiful waterfall. This waterfall is called Jantathens Waterfall. Let's see if it can compete with the famous waterfall at each level of Jantathen Waterfall. There are many large and small rocks as well asMany species of plant, including ferns, wild wickedballs, wild rattan, and varieties of bamboo. Importantly, there are also wild animals such as wild birds, squirrels, gators, rabbits, golden rabbits.And a type of grape that's living in the mountains waterfall. It has a larger body than a ripe field grape. Highlights of Jantathens waterfalls, the fourth level, the most beautiful level, require a 1 kilometer walk to reach the waterfall. And if you are fit,And want to go all the way to the five levels, you have to climb up. Let me tell you, it is not just a walk. The recommended time to visit is from August to November because there will be a lot of water during this time. The winter season from November to January is the best time.To the watch birds, especially hornbills, which can be easily seen during this time. For those who are bored with the sea and want to visit waterfalls more, try visiting Jantathen Waterfall in Chonburi. You will get a new atmosphere in Chonburi.That is definitely different from the usual It is a jungle drift that adventures should lodge, and you don't have to go far. It is just near Bangkok. Chonburi doesn't just have the sea, it also has waterfalls. A recommended activity, playing in the waterfalls. Time spent at these locations, 1 and 2 hours, Jantaten Waterfalls is the only waterfall in Chonburi province. No one would have thought that Chonburi has a waterfall, because most people who come to visit Chonburi think that they are visiting the sea. Today, I have another great location for our friends and everyone to see. Jantaten Waterfall is the waterfall 6 levels. In total, Taten Hill, Taten Basin, Taten Valley, and Taten Level. The total distance to and from the waterfall to the highest levels is about 1 kilometer. The best time to come and play the water is from September to November of every year. It is the rainy season. There will be a lot of water, making Jantaten Waterfall really beautiful. Today, I had the chance to stop by and place in the waterfall. There is a lot of water, and it flows quite fast. By the National Parks Department, the entrance fee is as follows: children 10 baht, adult 20 baht, it's foreigners 100 baht, bicycle 10 baht, it's motorcycles 20 baht, and cars 60 baht. Each vehicle with 6 wheels and up 100 baht. Each the collections of this fee is to take some of the income to develop and improve the place to be of higher quality. Okay, let's watch and see all together. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to know about Thailand, subscribe for more. Thank you very much. See you next video.
ตายเอาตายผมดิตายผมกันน้ำไหล
นี่ของ